Got the subframe here at work, hitting it with some heavy soap. Get all the grease and crap off of it. I'm gonna power wash it and take it home, dry it up, get it ready for paint. So welcome to the next phase of this subframe prep, I guess. And I got it power washed last night, so now did a quick wipe down, make sure I got all the grease and crap off of it, and so now I'm going to paint it. I picked up a couple of cans of VHT. Engine enamels, high heat. I know it's overkill, but I don't really care. looking forward to getting it done. And yeah, looks pretty good. So I just gotta move my shit box and cover up my little brother's motorcycle. I'm gonna get paint overspray, and I'm a little nervous at these stupid. Heavy-duty zip ties might not be heavy-duty enough, but if I drop it on my foot, then maybe that'll be something y'all can laugh at. Alright, so, not much of a painter. I'm not much of a cameraman and painter at the same time either, so you're gonna have to bear with me. Just trying to watch what I paint through the camera, and I still seem to be dishing it up. And yeah, it's kind of sucky. This subframe's got a lot of little tight spaces, and I want to make sure I get good coverage everywhere, but man, this is nuts. I did buy two cans, and I intend to use them all. You know, use the both of them. I'm not really going to worry too much about the inside there, because I'm going to sand it down before I put in the subframe bushings. Oh yeah, this is looking brandy new. Man, oh man. It's going to be beautiful. Oh yeah, also, I'd like to thank my newest subscribers, all two of them, Frank Corpus and Initial C. Really appreciate it, guys. You know, I got a little itty-bitty channel, but, you know, people take interest in what I'm doing. It really makes me feel pretty good about myself. And just want to let you guys know I really appreciate it. And I'm not even looking at where I'm painting, Jesus. And also I was thinking, I forgot, or too lazy, or a little bit of the both. When I did my LSD install, I didn't make a video. And now that I think about it, I'm kind of kicking myself, because it would have probably been pretty good. But I did take some photos, and while I finish painting this thing up, why don't y'all take a look at what I did there? And maybe by the time y'all are done, I'll be done with this. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that slideshow. And here is the subframe now that it's painted. All pretty and all new looking. Really, really happy. Can't wait to assemble everything. I'm still waiting on those subframe bushings. And the ISIS arms and all that, but I got everything else. I'll give you a little teaser. I did get two parts that came in the other day. This right here. I don't know if you can guess what this is, but I'm pretty sure you guys know what that is. So I'll unbox these on the next episode when hopefully I get to assemble this sucker and get it ready to put back on the car. So again, thanks for watching, guys, and to my subscribers, thank you for subscribing. You guys mean everything to me. That sounds gay. All right, I'll see you guys later.